Cindy Diva, and I'm here again. I know you've seen the topic, yeah. I'm reacting to Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber music. So yesterday I was going through my phone and I realized that Justin Bieber and Ariana Grande have dropped their new single like 6 days ago, and I was so tempted to listen to the music yesterday. I'm like, you know what, I'm not gonna listen to it. I'm gonna share my reaction with you guys because I know the music is gonna be mind-blowing. Because I've been following Justin Bieber updates back to back, him going online, tweeting it, and then Instagram talking about the music with the collaboration with Ariana Grande. I mean, the way he was even saying it, just typing, and I'm so sure that this song is gonna be mind-blowing. It's definitely gonna be mind-blowing because I've been waiting to listen to music. I wanted to see this. I wanted to listen to it, and I couldn't wait. I'm sorry, I know I'm so like excited. Yeah, I'm very excited. Very excited to listen to this music. So let's see how it goes. I'm about playing it. Just for fun. Oh my goodness. Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber did this collaboration together. Now I see reason why Justin Bieber was going wild on Instagram and Twitter. Wow! no, if you haven't listened to this song, you need to go listen to this song. Probably you start falling in love. Man, I'm going to fall in love. I won't lie. I don't know who I'm loving. Is it Ariana Grande or Justin Bieber? But wherever it is, I love them. Man, I'm even short of words because I don't know what to say. This song is just so freaking good. I'm even having goosebumps already. I can't imagine they did that song together. I love them. I love them. Yeah, I know you noticed the background change. Nepa just took the light. I'm to go with it, but it's not bad anyway. Wow. I'm just like, I mean, I agree on Justin Bieber, but I need to see more of their collaboration because they are too good. They need to start singing together, honestly. Look at the vocal. Wow. Wow, I just like pretty things. Man, these people are so good, man. Much respect for the both of them, honestly. It's so mind-blowing. Like, I loved your music. Stuck with you. Wow. Anyway, I'm about to end the video and I'm still continuing playing the music because I'll still go back to listen to the music. And anyway, but before that, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up if you love this video or if you love Stuck With Me or Justin Bieber. Man, you guys need to give those people, like, hands down, man. I love them so much. Please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. It's like your maternity as usual. Love you guys.